When you're the self-proclaimed king, you can't be bothered by the little things in life. So it's no surprise LeBron James doesn't want to talk about regular season NBA games. Come on, this is the guy who put the Cleveland Cavaliers on his back to help them win their first NBA title. When asked about the Cavs' upcoming game against Eastern Conference rivals the Boston Celtics, James said, "I've been to six straight NBA finals. I'm the last person to ask about a regular season game. I'm sorry." The thing is, he's not wrong.